You can dance your way on over to the Musical Instrument Museum, where it's offering up Spanish dance workshops.
Yeah, it's all part of a weekend event called Experience Spain. Team 12's Adam Badney is there. Adam, I know that you are a proficient dancer, mm-hmm. especially when it comes to the ways of salsa. Uh-huh. So can we get some moves?
You're not going to get any moves from me, but you are going to get some from some people that can do a much better job than I can. So I'm standing here. I'm here at MIM. We're in the Spain exhibit. Joining me this morning, Ronnie. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
So you guys are having a huge, huge event this weekend, and it's all about this country, Spain. Tell me about it.
Absolutely. We're really excited to be celebrating the music and culture of Spain this weekend. It's our first time highlighting this country in this event, and we'll have live music, we'll have dancers, we'll have hands-on opportunities, family-friendly crafts, everything, all weekend.
Very cool, very excited. Yeah. My friend Romulo is joining me. Good morning, by the
way. Good morning.
Good to see you. So explain to me the type of music that you're about to play for us and why Spanish music is just so different and unique and interesting.
Well, it's very diverse. You have the music from the south, which everybody knows, flamenco, but then in northern Spain, we have actually a very big Celtic tradition, especially in Galicia in the northwest, and we actually play the bagpipe, just like the Irish, the Scottish, and in Brittany, in France.
Something I think would surprise a lot of people.
Yeah.
And so people don't know. So we're going to have the flamenco stuff coming up in just a minute, but first, a little taste of northern Spain. I'm going to step aside and let you play. Go ahead. It was beautiful.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, guys. So much more from MIM coming up a little bit later.
Yeah, and what you couldn't see was you dancing off to the side. I wish the cameraman would have panned
just
over.
Just a little jig.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Come on, Adam. All right.